every day and lunch in high school and all my senior year, I'd mix my Coca-Cola with a splash of Everclear. Never had to study math, science, or history. I'd have a chemical flashback to jog my memory. My junior year, I swore I loved sweet Miss Sherry Ann. One night I put some Everclear in a Dr. Pepper can. I thought it'd make her easy, but she took it pretty hard. I took her home and rang the doorbell, left her laying in the yard. Tequila drives me out, beer just makes me fat. Whiskey makes me nauseous, tell me who the hell needs that. And if you think about drinking, well the answer's crystal clear. It's the invisible intoxicant, it's called Everclear. Well I remember my church picnic in spring of 89. Yeah, they had four fresh watermelons sliced right off the vine. Tell me who